Good morning, Park Hill staff, and welcome to the Southside Scoop. I'm Sungha.
And I'm Zach Ricketts, and today is a black day.
So, Zach, are you going to homecoming?
Actually, Sung, yes, I am.
You are? So you finally asked your date?
Yeah, I actually asked her this morning.
Really?
Yeah.
Is she from this school, or is she from a different
school? She goes to our school.
She goes to our school? Yeah. Well, if your date is from another school, out-of-school date permission slips are available at the security desk. They are due today by 5 p.m. There will be no exceptions made.
Speaking of homecoming, King Queen voting is this week during tutorial and lunch until tomorrow. You must have your ID and make sure you go and vote.
Help out breast cancer awareness and buy pink lemonade for $1, bracelets for $2, and t-shirts for $15 during lunch. It will benefit the Komen Foundation for a Cure.
ArtSpace will be meeting after school on Thursdays until 4 p.m. There's a $10 fee for the first time you attend. You do not need to be in an art class to attend ArtSpace. Each week we'll be doing a fun project or you can work on your own drawings. Students need to bring a t-shirt, hoodie, bag, or any fabric item to print your ArtSpace certs on.
The North Kansas City Career Fair will be tomorrow from 6 to 8 p.m. Doors will open right at 6. It will be held at the Metropolitan Community College on Berry Road.
If you are signed up to take the PSAT on Saturday, please be here at Park Hill South no later than 7:30 to check in. You will need to bring a number 2 pencil and an approved calculator.
For those of you more interested in the ASVAB, their interpretation will be held on Monday, October 31st at 10:30 a.m. Please report to the counseling office at the end of second block.
So, Sung, I see that you're wearing your Mizzou gear today.
Of course I am. It's College Apparel Day, and everyone should be wearing theirs. Is that supposed to be yours?
Yes, Sung. Actually, Oklahoma is my favorite team. Do you remember a couple weeks ago whenever Oklahoma beat Missouri in football, actually, after you guys were saying that you'd beat us just like last year?
I mean, okay, well, that's awkward. Let's just send it on over to Seth Klein with sports.
Well, thanks for making that awkward, Zach. We had a big day in sports yesterday. The number 1 doubles team in tennis made their way to state last night. Adele Royal and Marie Gerke will be heading to Springfield a week from Friday to participate in state. Also, this Saturday, the whole tennis team will be competing for sectionals at Rockhurst University. So good luck to you girls. From the tennis courts to the swimming pool, congratulations to the boys swim team on their victory over our rivals at Park Hill. Notable swims include Daniel Day in the 500 free as he qualified for state. Congratulations, guys. And also, our volleyball team played Staley last night, and we have actual footage of the highlights from last night. First, we have Emma Eichhoff serving to Staley. Man, Staley decides to bring it back, but I don't think that we're going to allow that. Nuh-uh. Now we're going to have it spiked by Maddie Palmer, and she lays it down. Now Tori Kerr with the serve, but we're actually going to speed this up. This actually was a very long volley. It took over a minute, and this is 3 times the actual speed that it really is. A few good saves by Park Hill South, and also a couple saves by Staley, but in the end, this Park Hill South Panthers came out on top as they swatted it back, and there's Emma Hagendorn giving it back to them right in their faces. The final score was Park Hill South winning with 2 games and Staley to 0. So great job to you girls. Now I'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks for that, Seth. Hey, South, interested in going into the medical field? If so, take part in the nation's foremost program in pre-medical education for high school students and get a valuable head start on your career path. By attending the National Youth Leadership Forum on Medicine, you will experience a hands-on interactive curriculum that includes shadowing practicing physicians, clinical site visits at the nation's top medical centers, and meeting with faculty from world-renowned medical institutions. You must be nominated to attend, so make sure to go see Mrs. Davis in the counseling office if you are interested. The deadline is Friday, October 21st.
That's not all. The Summer Talent Academy for Professionals in Health, also known as STAFF, is a 1-week residential program for high school juniors and seniors who are interested in learning more about the work of professionals in medicine and health fields. Please see Mrs. Davis in the Counseling Center if you're interested. Deadline for counselor nomination is October 28th.
So Zach, did you finally hear that our website is actually up?
Yeah, I did. If you want to go to phsview.com and see me, you can.
I mean, I'm sure everyone would want to see you again.
Well, I mean, if they don't, they can see John Holden.
Speaking of John, let's send it on over to him with the weather.
Thank you for that, Zach. Thank you for that, Sung. Good morning, South. Welcome to another edition of the South Weather. Current temperatures right now, it's 63 where we're at, 62 in St. Joe, 59 in Olathe, and 61 in Lee Summit. Well, I called for rain, and it's not raining right now, so it's a little awkward for me to be standing here telling you about the rain. And, well, Wednesday's going to be high of 76, low of 56. Thursday's going to be high of 75, low of 51. And on Friday, it's going to be high of 73, low of 48. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks for that, John. On the lunch menu today, we have chicken rings, homemade meatloaf, and the premium meal is Bosco breadsticks with sauce.
Happy birthdays go out to Hannah Brown, Emma Hagendorf, Rachel Hannah Man, Maya Lyons, Miss Dom. Happy birthday, guys.
Also, don't forget to dress up like a nerd tomorrow for Nerd Day.
That's all we have for you on the South Side Scoop. I'm Zach Ricketts.
And I'm Sung Ha. Have a great day, Park Hill South.